a band I've been a fan of for years and years, way back before even, I think it was the Nightmare album, I don't think had come out yet. Avenged Sevenfold. I wasn't sure what song to start with, but I think Seize the Day is enough of the old stuff or the old style, and it's a good song all around. You can tell it's
Seize
old
the
by the video.
day, you'll die regretting the time you lost. It's empty and cold
The message is
without
quite
you
good.
here. Too many people to wake up.
I mean, the message is, but yeah, the title, to be honest.
I see my vision burn. I feel my memories fade with time. But I'm too young to worry. The streets we travel.
A separate thing I find mad is how much he's involved in the album that came out after he died, which is just like the last songs on the Nightmare album, Victim and Fiction, are like really heavy hitters if you've not heard them.
Forever, I'd do anything for a smile, holding it till our time is done. We both know the day will come, but I don't wanna leave you. I see my vision burn, I feel my memories fade with time, but I'm too young to worry.
Yeah, so much of that, like, verses were just, like, I couldn't, didn't feel like interrupting just because it's all very meaningful with the title, Seize the Day. Like, don't let any opportunity pass you by, sort of thing.
My vision burns, I feel my memories fade with time. I'm too young to worry.
His name is John.
Trials in life, questions of us existing here. Don't wanna die alone without you here. Please tell me what we have is we.
I don't think everyone's gonna get Sinister Gates. That's good. It really shows just how it can all be, life can just be over like that. think this line here is like the heaviest hitter in the song. Seize the Day, Avenged Sevenfold. Really good song. I think if I'm going to react anymore, I'm going to react to both Fiction and Victim. I'm not sure which one's first, but I can't remember which one exactly is. It might be Fiction. There's like so many lines in it that were from the Rev himself. Obviously, he died before the album came out, but it's just mad. And like a lot of them are like, I think he might have had lyrics on or towards both of them, but they're very like, when you think about it, it's mad that he would later die. But yeah, I'll definitely get around to doing some more of this.